Keisha, thank you. You will find plenty of connections to Haiti here in the Carolinas and Georgia, especially in some of the churches here. News 4's Mike McCormick is on the story from our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. Mike, what connections have you found?
Well, Michael, it's mostly through missionary work, whether it be visits over there or from people who right now call Haiti home.
We just need to lift them to the Lord, because God has the answer for all these needs.
David Duncan is pastor of Liberty Baptist in Inman. Haiti has his attention because he's been there and because a family from his church lives there.
Of course, they felt the earthquake and the aftershock, but they are physically okay right now.
The Peart family lives outside Port-au-Prince, which was hardest hit. Mr. and Mrs. Peart are missionaries who started churches and schools there.
They gave their heart to serve the Lord, and that's where God sent them.
A passion to help also sent Fred Wall and his wife over there. They have a house in Spartanburg, but have considered Haiti their home for some 30 years. They work with Word of the World Baptist Ministries out of Georgia. He hasn't heard about the condition of his house.
I do not expect to find a lot of damage, because we're used to the tremors every year. We'll have three or four tremors, and we'll wind up with cracks in our buildings, and we'll have to cut them open and fill them up with concrete, rebar, and put them all back together.
They also live outside Port-au-Prince, but no people there.
It's broken our hearts.
And Fred Wall plans to return to his home there in Haiti a week from tomorrow. He and the other pastor you heard from are asking that you pray for everyone over there. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.